We were a force to be feared round these parts. Now with Warlord Scrotus's goons out there, we're weakened. We gotta get our hands on some of that sweet black thunder to even the odds.
Come up here, and yeah, wanna know why I let you in here?
I wonder.
Not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
The gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
I have a deal with Jane. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking! I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts. And, some kind of a...
I rip, I tear, I peel the skin off the weak. I wear their faces. I shave their skulls. Out here, I do Master Scrotus's bidding. But the pleasure of the peel is all mine!
Are you not the one who travels to forget? I've seen you before. Running from ghosts. Searching in vain for your plains of silence. Your road and mine will soon be one. And you will be reborn a man greater than his fears.
The magnum opus.
Mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? Think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone to figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
I stand ready to do the good work.
Don't need no wet or grit to be the...
longsword installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought. Nice balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces. Excommunicated!
Hurry up and fix the car. Surprises.
We've seen you around, stranger. You the one they say sawed up Lord Scrotus. Bane of so many war boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder? Go down that hatch and it'll be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside. Less dangerous for those with the eye and the skill.
Yeah, behold, the roadkill enter the fray!
That shouldn't be a problem.
It's gone!
Wait, the car!
One such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown.
Somebody tell me,
answer if you can. I want someone to tell me what is the soul of a man. I'm going to ask a question. Answer if you can. Will anyone here tell me what is the soul of a man?
For another brawl.
This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
The dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Jump back at this man and cry gently.
What? It ain't for eating.
That's you. Father was alive inside the other gives birth. Started ablaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution.
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. Sure beats eating maggot gruel. Now all we got, dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not leaking. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, Doc. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Ooh, amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter? These barbarians love to chop. Yes, from that looky-look point, you may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look!
See, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. In for the house. I'm gonna... Oh, yeah, look. There. Scabrous Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car. Bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Huh?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads.
Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long. Come, Saint. Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves! Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits! Come and see, huh? Come and see, oh Saint. Huh? A dream, a hallucination become truth. The angel made steel! By the fire that moves the piston, where the tranny on all high, where the cam and the huge on blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't no car. It's just a mess of parts.
No, no, no. She's knowledge from the numinous, divinely inspired. We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the grave. But we must go in the dead of night. Because their guardians are away on their wild hunt. We are low on fuel. Unfortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of Guzzly. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there! You can't!
Whoever was here is long gone now, along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around! Keep your eyes peeled! Ooh, a big steel gift box! What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
All the way to the brim. Praises, she's full. But let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up. Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair. Exaltation! She's cracked open! We must hurry. Wardens of this place, murder on sight! The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers! No! There's dangling mad killers everywhere! Tread careful!
Fix it up.
I'm playing Mad Max. What do you think?
Keep rolling!
No?
Danger! Horror! Must rally!
My car kind of catched on fire, so... It took too much damage. Yeah, Mad Max is one of the free games. I don't know. I'll have to check it out. If it is, that'd be awesome. Alright, now I'm about to pick my body. Well, first I gotta get to it, then I'm about to pick it. I know.
There! Our prize!
Alright.
Right for the taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it. Something here. Maybe I could zip down this. Flashlight. In. Still works too.
Death Rattle, Dairolia, Wild Hunt. Do I want the Wild Hunt? Dairolia, Death Rattle, Wild Hunt, Shovelface, and Furnace. I think Furnace in my first gameplay, but I think I'll go Wild Hunt. We'll pick the Wild Hunt. Yeah, well, she left to go get pick up food.
She fucking threw in his face.
Yeah. Get countered, son! Mad Max plays so much like a Batman game. To be fair, it was made by Warner Brothers. Guided missile. Let me get in my car. Ooh, I think I like this, but this one better.
Almost wasted time. Ha ha! like everyone. It flew.
I'm
creatures of the underworld.
Yeah.
With the harpoon set, we'll gain entry.
Who, me or him?
So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my book. Or, it's just there for, safety.
Oh, there's a water pump right there. And gun fashion out of.
Got the jack tip.
Stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but
we just scare him. It'll be easy to go.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
those metal monsters? Scrotus Warp, let's put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage out front, but it should work.
Better use the harpoon for this. What's the purpose of these camps?
Oh, the crew come from the very ground. Said in Khan was to be refined and just an evil gas town.
Gates defended. Snother out front. War crier. That's all.
Camp is light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Don't stray.
Got a shot him up.
Oh!
get to that pump.
Yeah?
Storm's rising.
Oh, take your time. I'm busy beating the living crap out of people. Yeah, keep screaming, boy. Okay, boy. I'm gonna take that knife with me. Oh, you had a shotgun shell on you. My butt. That's nice. More water.
That's a lot of water for me to drink.
Ooh, almost full health. Ooh, more ammo and another Rodus Enigmus. I'm going everywhere around on this map.
What do you want?
Time is built for this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Let's go, boy! I got my fury! Get knocked out! Alright! Another parry! Super Punisher!
make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
Hold on. I still need to get my water. Plus, I just destroyed a huge pipe.
The one from the tunnels. I need to find him.
Ooh, 211. Let me go to my... Oh, wait. I can't go to scratch yet.
Taken and destroyed. I must build me a new one. Better and faster than the...
Well, here's the last Ignissima. There we go, more. I still need to find all scrap, but I guess that won't happen.
Something he's doing before I turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work with the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind old Chumbucket. Chumbucket, no. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
Upgrade essence, fuel, and health.
No, I gotta get to him. Spiders. That's trouble. Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't.
Get the car over here.
Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, huh? Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere.
What?
We've a car to build.
Yes. Yes, we do.
What?
Hold on.
Are you not the
one? We've done righteous work, Saint! We have what we need to install the nitrous boost!
have to get, like, you know. What the? What is this hood ornament? Oh, I can put body decals on here. Wait. Hey. Oh, I can unlock more car bodies too. And I got the wild one. Oh, he can get better repair tools?
Aren't you done yet?
Oh, yes. Hydro installed. Baptizer. I know just the place.
Get out there and fix it.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Legendary ring. Okay, so I need to be. What am I? Pop gun this. Except maybe tired. No. No, chum bucket. Get back up there. I need you. You can fix it when we get back to the sanctum. Yeah, I'm back in my sanctum. Let me close.